So today we're going to look at chestnut mushrooms. They're a new species that's being cultivated in the U.S., in the specialty mushroom field. They look really cool when they first start fruiting. It's almost like you can't even tell they're a mushroom. They look like a flower or like this fractal star. And as they get older, this is probably 2 or 3 days later, they have this really nice brown color to them. They make good sized clusters. We're getting, anywhere from 3/4 to a pound on the first flush. And then about 10 days later after harvest, getting a second flush from the same cut. So when we're initiating these blocks, we just cut a big X in the large part of the bag, and then keep it moist, and we'll even spray the chestnuts down with water, with the hose, for the first 3 or 4 days of initiation, and then just let our humidifiers in the grow room. They're running now. You can see the humidifiers going, and let those kind of take care of the humidity as the mushrooms form. So this is a great mushroom, chestnut, Pholiota Adiposa.